basic work for the last 30 years, we still have a lot of schools where computers are still not there. So their contribution has really delivered, giving them hope that they are up to date in their education and they do very well for their future employment. We are actually turning over a new leaf for a lot of schools who, in spite of the requirement for computer, which is a basis of education, have not been able to deliver. Through the contribution of Ford, once again I thank them. We are providing them with that opportunity where each and every child has a future. So I am standing today for rotating Ashwamedina. I am also the district chairman for computers in schools. I thank district governor Nagoji for providing me with that opportunity to ensure that I am the mediator this time between Ford and the various clubs in the district. Rotarian Nagoji and our district director for community service development, Rotarian Nandakumar, have put in phenomenal amount of effort to ensure each and every club understands the importance of this project. At every event where they met clubs, they have told them how good the computers are. Even though the computers given by them, by Ford, is much superior than the basic requirements of the students over there. So he has impressed upon each and every club in the district to understand the importance of this project, to understand the importance of digital literacy. And you see today there are 72 Rotary clubs and there are 11 innerwheel clubs. It is a fantastic achievement of our district governor. Our district governor has put in a very special effort to ensure that innerwheel is also part of this process. So I really congratulate him to ensure that the inner wheel is also part of a process. I don't think it has happened in the past. He is giving them the benefits of this program. At this point, I would like to thank past president Rotarian Roma Baumik, Inner Wheel Club of Madras South, for being the mediator between the inner wheel clubs and me to ensure with consistent follow-ups that their clubs' requests are received and I acknowledge them. Lastly, I wish each and every one of you, ever serving presidents, a great year, and I hope that you follow the stipulations which we have sent and you ensure that the computers which are given by Ford are properly utilized by the schools where you give them and ensure that the children over there benefit them. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Bala. This is indeed a stupendous project. I'm not sure whether it should figure in the Guinness Book of World Records. Now, the driver of this stupendous project is Rotarian R. Srikant. He belongs to Ford and he belongs to Madras South. He's also the Rotary District Chairman for Special Projects. I request him to speak.
District Governor Nangoji, respected Rotary Presidents, and guests, NLU Shama, my dear own Rotarians from Madras South and my colleagues from Ford Motor Club. Good evening. I wanted to start by saying I'm blessed and I'm in a very unique position. I'm blessed because of two things, or two organizations to be very honest. One, the Ford Motor Company, where I've been working for the past 21 years. And two, Rotary, where I've been a Rotarian from 2003. Both these organizations, which are more than 100 years old, rich in their culture, tradition, and so focused on creating a better world. Both are headquartered in the USA, and in fact, are very close to each other. Ford in Dearborn, and Rotary in Evanston, Chicago, Illinois. Both have helped me shape my professional as well as my social career. Henry Ford, our chairman and founder, said, "Coming together is a beginning. Staying together is progress. And working together is success." This program, which we started in a very small way in 2007, is a great example of that quote. We have worked together, and today I think we are seeing a lot of success. Our president, who is not here, Asha, always tells us that we should touch at least one life every day. And today I can tell that we are going to touch many lives every day through this project. A little background for this program. Ford operates on three pillars. We look to do a very strong business. Profitable growth for all is one of the themes. We make great products, and then better world is one of the things that we are always concerned as a corporate citizen. And under this very pillar, we started this digital literacy program in 2007. It was very small. We just managed to give away around 90 computers. But the amount of impact that these computers have made on society is such stunning. I've seen, heard great stories of people using these computers, learning computers, getting employment, getting empowered, and becoming totally a different person to what they are today. Prior to this donation of 3,000, we did around 4,500, and this is one of the biggest donations that we'll be doing, the 3,000 computers. I wanted to thank our district governor Nagoji, who was instrumental in helping identifying institutions, schools, and other organizations that would get benefited. The total impact out of these 3,000 computers that we expect is to touch from 1.2 lakhs, and that's just phenomenal. These 3,000 computers will reach out to around 1.2 lakhs. And most of them would be school children across the district in various schools. And I thought this was just amazing. It just speaks volumes about the power and the reach of this program. I also want to thank out a few people who have been involved. It's easy to donate 3,000 over a stage and over a function, but there are a lot of people behind this that have helped, and I wanted to call them. I wanted to really appreciate the work that they do at the back end. First, Harinath Srinivasan, if you are here, if you could recognize, my colleague. The single point of contact, all the 71 clubs will actually get in touch with him. Now these computers, again, there's a lot of work that happens with the government. I wanted to thank Mustafa. Mustafa, are you here? Yes, thank you for all your efforts. And our IT team, which does all the work on these computers, after these computers come back from the operations, they check it, they ensure it's all working fine. If there are issues, they fix it. I wanted to thank Chandra and his team. Chandra. I also wanted to thank Immediate Vice President Bala. He's done some extraordinary work this year. He is connected with various clubs in the district. He has got information about the schools. We know exactly which schools these computers are going to go through. We have data on each of these schools, how many students, what's going to be the impact. That's why I was confident in saying that we'll touch 1.2 lakhs. He has set up a Google group through which we are going to inform everybody on what is happening, when the actual computers will get dispersed, what is the status. So I wanted to thank him for all the good work that Bala. Thank you so much for explaining this. Finally, I want to tell everybody that there cannot be a better program that lives up to the Rotary theme of this year. Serving humanity. I think this is a classic example of a Ford Rotary partnership that just lives up to the theme. Thank you so much for the opportunity.
Thanks to Team Srikant, Rotary Nanda Kumar, Director, Community Service Development of our Rotary District, will address the gathering.
Good evening, friends. The president for the day, my dear chairman Bala, the District Governor Natarajan Naguji, and the guest of honor, Mr. Srinivasan, Mr. Aditya Mavilapalli, Mrs. Shama Prasanna, the secretary for the club, and my dear Chairman Srikant, all the presidents, district officials, and members from various clubs and from the inner wheel, the press, the invitees from Ford. A very good evening to you all. I am in a very unusual position because now here I have to talk about a club which I was an assistant governor a few years ago, which is doing this phenomenal project. And at another side, I am part of the district team where I am the district director for community service, where we wanted to take this forward and make sure there is delivery. As most of you know, in any organization, when you work with the government, by now you would have realized delivery is the biggest challenge and we are not able to do it effectively. So how do you improve delivery? We discovered that delivery for any organization is going to happen through somebody. And this somebody who connected all the dots for all the schools and for the Rotary was Rotary in a way. If you notice, for Ford, they needed somebody to take them forward and connect them with them. Was it the government? Yes, the government is a nice agency. But at times we do find that delivery doesn't happen. And you would have come across it in the newspapers several times, people telling that lots of money is available, it doesn't reach the end user. So here we have a club which has done a project for 9 years. And we have reached that point, I think when Srikant told me that this year we are going to reach about 1.2 lakh people. That 1.2 lakh is only for this year. So look back at 9 years. I was just speaking to a past president from another club and she told that Ford gave them 300 computers in 2007-8. So it's not the impact what this project is having on society is massive. Digital literacy is the project forward, and I wish to acknowledge that Rotary has connected the dots for all of you. And we as Rotarians need to be proud that we are doing this project. And I think we all owe Rotary Club of Madras South an ovation for this lovely, lovely project. And District Governor Naguji, who has been mercilessly following this project, making sure that we reach more and more clubs outside and inside the city so that the delivery is maximum. We didn't want a situation where we give away 100 computers to one club. We wanted a situation where we are able to reach out to more number of clubs, and today the numbers are there. We've reached out to almost 75% of whatever we want to reach. So that speaks in volumes of where we have reached. I'm thankful to all the presidents and all the members from various clubs, the directors and all the district officials, especially the assistant governors, who have helped us to take this project forward and make sure it happens very well. And again, my sincere thanks to Madras South and the team from Madras South, which has worked relentlessly. And they also made sure that it was not bipartisan. It was very independently done, the distribution of computers. We got requests for over, 4,000 computers. And whatever we could, we have done. The requests were more than. But remember this project, I hope with the help of Ford, we will continue to do more and more every year. And we will hear more about this from our district governor. Thank you all, and I hope all of you have a great evening.
Thanks, Rotary Nandakumar. Now perform the pleasant task of honoring our guests. May I request Rotary in Mukund Vedapudi to hand over mementos to District Governor Naguji. May I request Rotary in Sridharan to honor Mr. J.C. Vasan. May I request Rotary in Mukund Vedapudi again to honor Mr. Aditya Mavilapalli. May I request Rotary in Sridharan to hand over memento to Inner Wheel District Chairman Shama Prasanna. will now introduce the guest of honor, Mr. Srinivas.
Good evening once again. Great pleasure in introducing J. Srinivasan, Chief Financial Officer of Ford Motor Private Limited. Srini has got added responsibilities and oversight of Ford Land activities in Ford Global Business Services. As part of this role, Mr. Srinivasan is responsible for finance and strategy at Ford's Global Business Service operations headquartered in Chennai, India. Srini commenced his career at Aircel Cellular as a finance executive and subsequently joined Ford in 2000. Srini has served various finance functions across product development, marketing, sales and service operations, treasury, profit analysis, manufacturing and purchasing over the last 15 years. Srini was formerly the Asia Pacific Product Development Coordinator, controller for Ford's engineering transmissions in Shanghai, China before this role, and also the Director of Internal Control across the Asia Pacific region. Raised and schooled in Chennai, Srini earned a bachelor degree in commerce and is an associate member of the Institute of Chartered Accountants of India. Srini has championed Ford's various corporate social responsibilities initiatives. Srini has keen interest in sports and traveling and likes to spend much of his time, free time, if he gets, with his family and friends. Jai Srinivasan, for you. Thank you.
So many roles in Ford in the last 15 years. Thank you, Sri, for reminding me. Forgot my written speech, so it's going to be a little extempore. Bear with me. So proud to be here. Right? And first of all, let me start by thanking the Rotary Madras South for inviting me and having me as a guest of honor. It's mind-boggling that I'm here, right? So Ford does a lot of CSR initiatives, and we are so proud of what we do. We spend a lot of time and energy and effort and money in four key pillars under our CSR initiative. One is the education pillar that we are talking about here. The other one is the humanitarian pillar. The third one is the health and safety, which includes road safety. And the fourth one that we are talking about here is the environment pillar that we have, right, which includes the cleaning and things like that. But this one easily takes the cake because this touches so many children and so many lives, especially the donation that we are doing today being the single biggest donation that we have done in a long time. I mean, it's big that we have donated 7,000 computers, but I'm sure we wouldn't have done it in one lot like this today. So it makes us so proud and honored to do this. The IT team that we have in Ford, as he pointed out, does a tremendous job of making sure all these computers are up to the standards. And as Mr. Madhu pointed out, I think they will be top notch, and it will ensure that it will function, and it will be far superior for the requirements of the students for many, many years. I have the privilege of having an office right next to Shree's office. And not a week actually passes without him talking to me about the good work that Rotary Club does in Chennai. Right? It's had so much of an effect on me that I have now placed a formal request to Shree to induct me into this light. because this is, I haven't seen anything that you guys are doing. Right? You guys do so much of good work, and all I see is what we do from Ford. And so that's why I feel so honored to be here to understand what exactly Rotary Club is doing. And I'm looking forward to enrolling myself into the Relay Club and doing service just like all of you are doing today. So thank you for giving me this opportunity, and I'm pretty sure this will be first of the many more donations that we are, or one of the many more donations that we are going to do in the near future. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Srinivasan. That will be a luminous moment when we see you at Madras. And now request to Dr. Srikant to introduce Mr. Aditya Mavalapalli, Director of Marketing, Sales and Service, Ford Motor Private.
Aditya, my good friend, is the Director of Marketing, Sales and Service, Ford Motor Private Limited. As part of his role, Aditya is responsible for all marketing, sales and service activities at the Ford Global Business Operations headquartered in Chennai, India. Aditya commenced his career at India Radiators as a quality engineer and subsequently joined Ford in 1999. Aditya served in various marketing and sales functions including brand, field sales and advanced strategy over the last 17 years. I'm sure you recognize all these roles. Aditya was formerly the North American Marketing Strategy Manager and was the lead for forecasting future Ford volumes. He was based in Dearborn, Michigan, and he landed back just on this Saturday to take up this new role. Raised and schooled across three different cities, Delhi, Chennai and Bangalore, across India, Aditya earned his bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering. Aditya also involved himself in the Ford corporate social responsibility initiatives. Aditya has keen interest in travel and philosophy and likes to spend much of his free time with his family and friends. Dear friends, Aditya Mavale.
For once, I didn't forget my speech. And it's not easy to go last after so many eminent speakers. So maybe this is the time for you to take a small nap because I'll be repeating a lot. So, good evening everyone. It's indeed my honor and pleasure to be here today on this momentous occasion where we are distributing about 3,000 computers under the district digital literacy program. Digital literacy is critical for a successful future for our next generation. This initiative, the Digital Literacy Initiative, democratizes the digital literacy and clearly makes a statement that the digital literacy is not only reserved for the few, and it's actually available for everyone. I'm very happy to note that our partnership with this club has been long and is entering the 10th year very soon. But this comes at no surprise to me. As I was contemplating on the theme, the Rotary theme of Rotary serving humanity, I remembered Henry Ford's original vision, which was that of opening the highways to all mankind. So there was a lot of similarities there between humanity and serving the mankind. So through this partnership, we really go further by opening the digital highways to all mankind. This program would not have been successful without our partnership with the club, and we are so grateful for that. I'll fail in my duties if I don't recognize the contributions of Rotarian and my dear friend Shri. He's always had such great energy and enthusiasm for CSR activities, and especially this one. Even though I've not been too close to this, but over the years I've always known about this program and always seen his enthusiasm to serve. So I'm really honored, as I said earlier, to be here. I feel that I'm blessed to be here amongst all of you and to in a way be part of the history that's being made today. So I thank you all for the opportunity you give Ford to serve through all of you, and I'm really looking forward to seeing greater things happen through this club. Thank you all again.
Thanks, Mr. Aditya. We now open the digital highway to some institutions. Now, more than 330 schools and other needy institutions are receiving 3,000 computers under the project. This includes 71 Rotary clubs and 11 Innodeal clubs, through which many needy institutions will receive the computers. a few of the of these institutions, of the Rotary clubs, Innerville clubs and so on, will speak for 2 minutes each. I request them to stick to 2 minutes. We begin with the president of the Rotary Club of Adyar, Rotary, T. Satish.
Respected ever-serving district governor Rotary Natarajan Nagoji, the CFO of Fort Motors Mr. Srinivasan, the director of marketing and sales of Fort Motors Mr. Aditya, the Innerville chair Mr. Shama Prasanna, president and absent Mr. Asha, secretary Balaji, district officials, ever-serving co-presidents, secretary Rotarian, gentlemen and ladies, a very good evening to all. I stole a court today morning because I was to speak today. In a world that is increasingly run on technology, I repeat, in a world that is increasingly run on technology, computer science is the liberal art that every student should be exposed to, regardless of the path in life. In sync with this court, Ford Motors, along with the Rotary Club of Madras South, have been generous enough to contribute thousands of computers year after year. I join every Rotarian of our Rotary district in extending heartfelt thanks for the generous contribution to this unique Rotary project of computers in schools. It is hard to comprehend that some of the areas in our Rotary district would have a fully functioning school, let alone a culture of online education. Here, it is hard enough for families living in unfurnished, unplastered houses to meet the 2 meals a day. And the only use of computers at these places are considered to be entertainment, such as watching cheap pirated movies. But Ford Motors and Rotary Club of Madras South strive to change that mind, act, and bring the limitless world of information to the youth of our Rotary district. In fact, they believe that the unbridled power of the internet can be wonderfully paired with the unbridled raw creativity of the youth in our Rotary district. It is true that the youth from the lesser privileged do not have access to big league colleges, but they can be given access to an education of international standard using the online mediums. Furthermore, access to IT-based tech teaching techniques and courses can also broaden the horizons for an intelligent, creative and energetic young boy or girl who are constrained physically or monetarily. That is, keeping in view the fact that computer literacy plays a major and vital role in not only securing jobs but also opens many doors of opportunities and learning to students. While I thank once again the sponsors for the gesture, I place a request on behalf of all the beneficiaries to double the number of free computers for the digital literacy program. As I learned from Dr. Nandakumar, that the computers allotted was only half of the overwhelming request of more than 5,000 computers. We are sure Ford Motors will consider our request very shortly, and along with Rotary Club of Madras South, will organize another function in this Rotary year itself. I thank once again for the opportunity given, and I go by the assurance that Rotary Bala or Madras South will facilitate to give more computers at a time when its own club member is the distinguished Rotary District Governor this year. Thank you. Thank you for the opportunity.
Thanks, Shruti and Satish. We call on Ms. Harini Mohan of the Madras Dyslexia Association to speak.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am from Madras Dyslexia Association. So when we talk of dyslexic children, these are children who find it very, very difficult to get the skill of reading. It's not a very natural thing for them. So we need to impart the skill to these children in a very, very different way. When we talk of imparting the skill of reading in a very different way, we talk about changing the font, we talk about using a lot of colors, we talk about getting the children to get a little interested in reading per se. So all this is very, very possible when we start using computers. So we realized it way back in 2007. We are an NGO, so we are always appealing for some sort of help. So we approached Ford way back in 2008, and they gave us 8 computers which we use regularly, which has helped children to acquire the basic skill of reading, the skill, the life skill that all of us need to have. What happened was in last year, a lot of floods and most of the computers got a little damaged. We didn't have anywhere to go. We went to Ford once again, and Ford gave us 8 desktop and 6 laptops, say about a month back, which we've started using once again, and the children have benefited greatly. Apart from this, I'm also very, very happy to tell you that they have something called as a Happy School program as a part of their CSR initiative, where they've taken 4 corporation schools in and around Perumburi to impart education to the first generation learners. And I'm extremely grateful and thankful to let you all know that they've agreed to take us in as a part of this program to identify dyslexic children and also to help these dyslexic children. Thank you for, we look forward to your continued support. Thank you.
Thanks, Harry. The president of the Innabil Club of Madras Metro, Mrs. Uma Ayaswamy, will now speak.
Dignitas on and off the dais, and my dear friends, very good evening. When I is replaced with we, the illness become wellness. Ford Metro and Rotary Club of Madras South have come forward and replaced I with we. They have eradicated illness in the literacy and made wellness in our younger generation. I can still remember 20 years back, my husband used to call me in the mobile, when the incoming call is used to be Twitter. 6 rupees per call, incoming call, that's 20 years back. Now, even it's less than 1, even now he's not calling, but who can call up? Everyone is using. It's not that we use technology, we live technology. Ford Rotary Digital Literacy Program has become a wings that will allow the educational world to fly farther, faster than ever before. I'm sure you are changing the world. We will be remembered only if we give our younger generation prosper and safe India, resulting of an economic prosperity, by Abdul Kalam. I'm sure Ford Metro and Rotary South will be remembered by our younger generation. On behalf of all the innovative clubs of District 323, I should say thank and happy. We are happy and thankful to be the part of this project. And from starting from Rotary Grounder and to all the Rotary members, Rotarians who have done a great job in this, I'm really thankful and happy about it. Last but not the least, to Mukund, Rotarian Mukund, I came to know about this project. I'm a very new Innovil member, that is, I'm 4 years old. I came to know through Mukund, he's my friend. And I was thorough contact with the Rotarian Bala Chandar. You might be knowing that they were doing great things in a great way. But you should know that they are doing even little things in a great way. Like WhatsApp message when I give them, they immediately respond. Even the mail, it makes me awesome. It's really wonderful working with you guys. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. The president of the Rotary Club of Madras Southwest, the Rotarian Dr. Arun Kumar, will now speak.
Good evening, dignitaries on the dais and off the dais, my dear friends. I'd like to just keep this message very short. I'm very privileged to be one of the clubs benefited by this project. 2 things. I'm really happy that Ford is doing such a wonderful job. Gone are the days where literacy, we used to use pen and papers. We need computers for everything, smartphone. We are in that era, and this taking to the underprivileged kids, it's really a great opportunity for them. Same way, Rotary Club of Madras South, they could have just had this as their own project and distributed this 3,000 computers in their name and got all the credits, but they shared it with all of us And that is the power of Rotary, and I'm really thankful for both of them. And once again, I thank the whole team who are involved with this, and the team from my club who put together all the necessary details. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Arun Kumar. Is there a representative of Ramakrishna Home here? Ramakrishna Home.
Good evening to everybody present here. On behalf of our secretary, Maharaj Swami Bhatta Swamiji, I, Krishna Swami, Headmaster K.M., convey warm regards to each and everyone present here. Sir, our school boys are socially and economically backward. Many students are motherless, many students are fatherless, and few are parentless. So, the food, they have given nearly 120 computers to our school. And they are very grateful to show our gratitude to the organization. And we are very happy seeing our children. Fingers are playing with the printers and they are doing work with the computers. It's really wondering and astonishing and give great pleasure to us. See, you know very well, the government is giving laptop to all government school boys and students. And this organization giving computers to even small boys, 6th standard boys to 12th standard, and they are actually doing the role of government. So we actually feel very happy and appreciate this idea. As our Swamiji's word, I would tell, we often refer 3H formula. The first H stands for help to resume. The second H stands for heart to feel. The third H stands for hand to give. Sir, we all have to think, we have heart to feel, and you have hand to give. Thank you, sir. And here, we know receiving gives pleasure to mind. Giving gives more pressure to mind. So that is done by the Ford company. And once again, I thanks. And also remember, I want to tell one thing. As Mother Teresa's word, helping hand is more needed than praying lips. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Krishnaswamy. The President of the Rotary Club of Velachery, Mrs. Pratibha Padmanabhan Velachery. Sorry, Mrs. Prabha Padmanabhan.
Good evening, one and all here. I am Prabha Padmanabhan, President of Rotary Club of Chennai Velachery, and I thank you for providing me an opportunity to share my views since I also own an international school at Kovilambakkam. It was earlier only those who can afford alone were able to purchase computers for many schools. When we have started our school, it was very difficult to buy the computers that time. So in the year of 2000. Slowly, gradually, we bought 2x2 computers because we have to start the smart class. as we all know that this is the computer age, and even small kids start operating the computers. They get information on various subjects, leading for quick learning. When internet facility is available, they even search the web through various search engines for their needs. Students have started learning a lot through this quick communication system. In fact, pupils of all age are much excited when they open the system in their schools. You should see when the computer class is there, no, they will be running. Even in our school, early stage LKG students, we have computer classes. They want it. They want to operate it. We don't know. They are learning very fast, but we are very slow on this age. When Rotary Club of Chennai Velachery have asked computers for government schools located at Velachery and Kovilambakkam, Rotary Club of Madras South has arranged for the same, and it is really a wonderful grant for all the government schools located in and around Chennai through 4 Rotary Digital Literacy Program. We look forward for much more computers even in the near future to many more such schools. I once again thank you for this opportunity.
Thanks, Mrs. Padmanabhan. A representative of the government school, Tirukai Kundam, Mr. Jayavel, will now speak.
Good evening, everybody, guests and the all of here. So, Tirukai Kundam Boys High Secondary School students, above 800 students are studying. Our school received computer 20 this year, 20 computer. All our rural students, very poorly students, that computer very useful utilizing my students, our students, very enjoyable. The separate classroom, our HM is situated, very interesting, our school. Thank you very much for this opportunities. And it's not 20 computers, it's not our sufficient, but I need a request to more computer our school, sir. But all the students very every day, just for madam is telling just few minutes before, every students are very enjoyable our school, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Jagil. Certificates will now be presented to the allotted institutions. I request Rotarian S. Balaji to read out the names of recipients. The recipients may kindly advance quickly to receive the certificates.
Capital Engineering Club.